Just a quick note before the start of the video. The prologue of the story will be delayed until August 10th, mainly because that gives me more time to write the story and see how well the finalization video performed. Got it? Alright, into the video. Right now, there are two tropical systems that are active, both on other sides of the world, both set to impact major countries. These tropical systems are Tropical Storm Isaias and Typhoon Hagupit, set to impact the US and China, respectively. Both have their own interesting backgrounds and features, but before we get into that, I would appreciate if you would like the video, subscribe to the channel, and hit the notification bell to stay tuned for future content. First, let's go over Tropical Storm Isaias. Unlike Hagupit, it has already had impacts on the United States, so specifically Florida. The day after I made my tropical weather snapshot, Isaias actually relocated its center in such a position that the island of Hispaniola barely affected it at all. This enabled Isaias to strengthen into a hurricane, and would have allowed it to strengthen further had it not encountered wind shear. That, combined with land interaction, weakened Isaias to a tropical storm, but it might regain hurricane status before making landfall in the Carolinas. From there, it is expected to move rapidly up the East Coast as a tropical storm, impacting nearly every East Coast city, from DC up to Boston, before dissipating into a remnant low near Nova Scotia. If you want to hear a bit more about the history of Isaias, I recommend checking out last week's tropical weather snapshot. Now, Typhoon Hagupit. The storm is interesting in not how it formed, but what happened before it. For the first time in recorded history, the Western Pacific had no tropical storms in July, which is super unusual because the Western Pacific is the most active basin in the world. The reason had to do with high levels of wind shear across the basin, which hindered tropical development despite favorable conditions otherwise. The basin seems to be heating up, though. Hagupit formed along with tropical storm Hinsen-Leku, the later of which moved inland over southern China. Hagupit, however, has strengthened into a typhoon with winds of 90 miles per hour and is centered midway between Taipei, Taiwan, and Shanghai. It could strengthen into a Category 2 equivalent before it makes landfall on mainland China, but after that, it will weaken because of the severe land interaction. It is possible, however, that it maintains tropical storm status long enough for it to make landfall on North Korea. Regardless, heavy rain will be the main threat along its forecast path, though it's possible that Shanghai could see hurricane-force winds. Combined, this tropical duo, despite being on opposite sides of the world, share a similar path, forecast impacts, and strength. Could they be twins of some sort? Maybe, but that doesn't really matter. As always, I would appreciate if you would like the video, subscribe to the channel, and hit the notification bell to stay tuned for future content. Thanks, and have a great day.